Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, he's lost the ball. Beautiful pass. And played in. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. And the referee blows for a foul. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It's with Ribeiro. The villain's in a position of menace, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Back with Ramos. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, great read there to intercept. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And great work to confuse the defender. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And Ribeiro has it. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Doesn't want to give it away here. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Elects to go short. Well, nicely cut out. Corner coming up. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. What can they do from here? And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Possession lost, intercepted. Here's Ramos. Another classic example of how to intercept. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And now Ribeiro. Well, he could give it away. Peel with it. And continues his run. Good bit of pressing. And tidily played. And a timely intervention. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively. The concession of that throw-in. And they have possession again. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Really closing him down. A very good tackle. Not the pass he had in mind. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Read it superbly to take back possession. Good story, couldn't hang on to the ball. Keel with it. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. And Ribeiro has it. Just wanted to get it out of there. He's got space. Finn. Will he play it in? This looks promising. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Perfect tackle. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. An effective challenge. Davids. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Not messing around with that clearance. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Very quick thinking there. Davids. Getting in there to take it away. It's with Ribeiro. Harris. Well, a decent position for the villains to be in. Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, good save. Thirty minutes left for play. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Now, will they do it from here? In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. 1-0 then. High-quality defending.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Finn. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. He's played it short here. Danger averted.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Now sending it in. And he clears the danger. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And into the last 20 minutes. Beautifully disguised ball. But how well he did to react in that manner. Possession given away, unfortunately. Options in the centre. Cuts it back. And they deal with the threat this time. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Mitroglou. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Finn. Costa with it. Takes the shot. And getting across to stop it. A corner then. And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Now the delivery, and he did what he had to do defensively. He has time to play it over. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? So the villains get by a goal, could use a bit of inspiration from this corner. The clearance that was needed and breaking at pace with menace. Davids. Ramos. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. I must say, this looks promising. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Making progress. Delivering it into the box. and clears his lines. Ramos, and slipped through beautifully. Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. This could be the equaliser. And able to close down the shot, attending to his defensive chores. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it's your first match. And they've delivered, Stuart.
Yeah, I think they deserve that win today. It's just the...
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And fed forwards. How can he take them on and beat them? Davids. Timely intervention. Oh, lovely ball.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Davids. Mitroglou. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. Tremendous ball played through. Fruitful looking attack. It comes to nothing in the end. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Mitroglou. Ramos with it. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. On the offensive. The outcome is a goal kick here. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Davids. The cross is on. Decent position. And giving it away. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Ack. Vital interception. Vital intervention. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. And offside. A close one. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Takes it on. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
You can sense the threat is there. Magnificent defending. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Will he play it in? Marvellous anticipation. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Yeah, got to tread carefully. And a good take under duress there.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. And then they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Space and time for the cross. And a good looking ball. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
And a throw-in it's going to be. And players waiting in the centre. Able to get a body in the way. Well, great read there to intercept. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Oh, could be! And foiled only by the crossbar. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Here's Ramos. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Can he finish? And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! A level contest, 1-1. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. They might be able to get in now. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And that puts them in position. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there.
Well, the manager must be pulling his hair out because, as those stats confirm, they've played really well up until that final third. But the shooting has been woeful at times. They need more composure in front of goal.
Really nice ball. And he's through here. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Para. And teammates to play it to. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Oh, blocked it! An incisive pass. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Nice looking pass. That's a useful cross. Oh, a tremendous block. Nicely cut out. Good technique displayed. Could cross it in here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And by a wafer thin margin, offside. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, she's made sure nothing untoward happened. The cross is on. Intelligent threaded pass here. That's all they can conjure for now. Now with Correa. Promising looking ball. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. On a pass that lacks quality. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Can they take the lead here? Superb stop. And a throw in it's going to be. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Ten minutes to go then. Now can they make something happen? Poor attempt at a pass, really. Pan. Ramos now. Well, they know they need to stop him. This looks promising. You've already received the yellow card. You surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. He's played it short here. This looks more than decent. And a tidy tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Poor pass under no real pressure. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Well, it didn't happen for them in a time.
Cuckoo.
Running with the ball confidently. Could be threatening. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. I must say, this looks promising. How about the cross? It's a neat move. Can he open the door to a potential goal? He's protecting it well. Well, it still could be dangerous.